a 41-pound rock. Looks a lot more majestic when it's powered by a world-class athlete. The goal of curling is to get this stone as close as possible to the center of this colored circle. Jamie Sinclair and Vicky Persinger are curlers on the U.S. women's team, and this winter sport runs in their blood.
My parents curled, so that's how I got started.
My parents did it, so I got into it really young. I was about 9 years old.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes. But it certainly doesn't run in mine. Still, Jamie assures me,
you'll pick it up in no time. And this sliding foot is gonna settle underneath your chest, like that.
We start with the glide.
Does that feel comfortable?
Jamie teaches me the basics. Set, lift, and push.
Keeping your feet under you will be the main thing.
Jamie knew where this was heading.
Push hard.
I came out the side and you fell over the other way, so.
I needed some training wheels.
And this head can move, whereas yours is fixed.
Then there's the sweeping, which may look easy, but trust me, it's a lot harder than sweeping your kitchen floor.
So this is where most falls happen. But you'll be fine. Yeah.
That's what they keep telling me, and eventually, it worked.
There you go. That's perfect.
But that's the advantage of being a beginner as opposed to an Olympic-level curler. You get points for effort. Anik Zarbin, Aaron Hassanzadeh, KETV News Watch 7.